Howie, what did you think?
Oh my gosh. You are not from this era. You're from a whole different era.
Yes.
And I'm a huge Janis Joplin fan, and there's a story, if you ever watch the documentary, Clive Davis, he goes to the Monterey Pop Festival, and he sees this young girl that nobody has ever seen before, that nobody knows. It was the first time Janis Joplin got signed. And that changed her life. Do you know that story?
Yeah.
I'm not Clive Davis. I'm Howie Mandel. And I can't sign you to a record deal. The only thing I can do for you, young lady, is give you...
Let me love.
smiles don't keep me warm. My roots won't keep me warm.
Woo!